2021. Happy New Year. Okay, hold on, let me fix this. Okay, well, we fixed this. Anyways, I'm gonna just get right into it. Today has been a very stressful day. It's been weird and annoying, and every little thing that goes wrong just makes it worse, so. How's everyone's 2021 going so far? You guys going back to school? Anything new? New Year's resolutions? Do people even do those anymore? So, what do you think? It's pretty good, right? So yeah, I just turned 21 last week. I swear, I thought you were younger, man. You look so young. Mr. Fantastic and Invisible Girl / Invisible Woman back there. Fantastic Four, if you didn't know, they're one of my favorite comic book characters, and I can't wait for the new Marvel iteration, the MCU version of them, to come out. Hopefully they get John Krasinski and Emily Blunt. We got the Holy Trilogy back there, and the Amazing Spider-Man, and of the first Spider-Man with Tobey Maguire. I got some crossword puzzles and some books that I've read. Silver Surfer. I got the Human Torch down there, as well as the Thing. And I got a bunch of my D&D stuff down there too. And now we got the Karate Kid Pop. We have like a little chest full of dice. D&D dice, and here's my favorite set of D&D dice here. Take a look at that. Pretty cool, right? I want to make a D&D video soon. I've been wanting to for a while. I got a cup of pencils and a spoon and a straw. This is the Avengers Infinity War cup that I got at the premiere of Infinity War. So yeah, there's that. And we got a bunch of other crap that I don't need, but I have there. Oh, okay. I need this. I feel good. I feel better now. This is good. I don't want to make this a usual thing because, you know, I'm not saying it's bad, but I don't know. Beer, it's not the best. Okay. So I have these little lens cleaning wipes. That they give you at the Buffalo Wild Wings and Wingstop and stuff. Enjoy this video.